ezyVet has many layers to it. But did you know there are visual customizations that you can implement to help understand more about who's in your practice at just a glance? In this video, we're going to go through gender-based sidebar configuration and customizable appointment statuses. To turn this on, head to the admin tab and select user/resources from the drop-down menu. Please keep in mind that you will need the correct permission level for these settings to appear. Next, choose which staff member you want to turn the settings on for. Then select clinical settings. All you have to do is simply select yes for this function, and for any animal that has the sex defined, the left sidebar in the patient record will now appear either pink or blue. This setting is updated on a user level so that you can give an individual staff member the visibility to see the sidebar change. The last part we're going to dive into is creating and customizing appointment statuses. This gives you the flexibility to create a status that actually represents the workflows that happen in your practice. This helps easily identify what's happened on a patient during their visit. Head to the admin tab and select settings from the drop-down menu, and then select appointment status. You can then create a new appointment status, giving you the ability to choose the name and select from the list of icons. Refresh your screen and head to the dashboard schedule to test out your new status. And that's all there is to it. You're all set up and ready to start customizing ezyVet your way. For more information about these handy customizations, click the link below.